Ah, les amis, comment on se retrouve sur cette nouvelle vidéo de WWE 13 de Surface 3. C'est Daniel Bryan, les amis. American Dragon. Drac Escoquet. Alors lui, normalement, il va avoir la revanche, comme la... Yes, yes, yes. C'était parti pour le yes, là. En pleine rivalité avec Sheamus à ce moment-là pour la ceinture. C'est d'ailleurs qu'il avait perdu à WrestleMania en 2 ans, je crois, avec un broke kick. Oui, la revanche.
There's the bell. And you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about. Reverse by Daniel. Daniel from behind. A scintillating maneuver. I love this type of matchup. An extreme rules match where, well, anything goes.
Oh, I think an extreme rules match is the only decent thing that came out of that extremely crappy wrestling we used to have to watch.
What a devastating neck breaker. Daniel Bryan controlling the waist. And did you hear the impact on that kick? When Daniel Bryan gets a hole locked in, he does not let it go. You don't want to be on the mat with him.
Ah, je commence par ça, mais...
Oh my, an explosive suplex. Interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the contest. Oh, how do you do that? That took the legs right out from under Christian. What a boot! Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
I'll faire taper.
Hold on, where's he going? This guy.
Je pense c'est le plus spécial de la sienne.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. Oh, that was just perfectly executed. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, Ken? How should I know? I'm scared of heights. Is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Well, Daniel, looking for the submission.
Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Let us look. Let us look.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing. This guy's just going from one painful move to another. What do you think Christian needs to do now, Kay? Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point. These competitors trying to keep their wits about them. Yeah.
Daniel Bryan fancies himself a submission specialist, and he can catch you from any angle.
Ça c'est fou.
These guys are giving it absolutely.
Pour la provocation.
Transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Bam!
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Oh my gosh!
Kane, why is Daniel Bryan successful?
This kid is a great wrestling technician. I mean, he knows every hole, every counter, and he knows when to use it.
Deuxième provocation.
Daniel Bryan's a social loser. He's the biggest nerd I've ever seen.
I guess you don't have any mirrors in your house.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
Look at that camera. Ah oui, c'est vrai, on devrait s'arrêter plus avec ça.
I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you want to do to another man. Oh, look how bright he looks. He's in desperation here. Oh, mama.
Oof, right down on the sternum.
Oh, man. Who knows what kind of injury he just took on his ribs.
Christian's in trouble. Big boot. Now back to the ring.
J'ai l'impression de mémoire que je l'ai fait, ça.
Allez.
Très rapide. Troisième provocation. Ah. Vous doutez bien qu'il y a un
truc. With a beautiful bridge, and he's got his patented submission arm locked in. Look at the agility! But look at that! Christian is in serious trouble. Christian in trouble.
Yeah,
bam! This could be huge.
Et quatrième provocation. Ah, j'aimerais bien beaucoup le revoir dans le Bayern. Allez, ça c'est fait. Devant, ça c'est fait. Manchette de pantalon européen.
Here. Oh, good God, that's it. Their bodies have to be shattered to pieces.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
What a
drop kick. He got him. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? There's another great kick. Damn, another kick. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, come on now. That was just uncalled for. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
In the corner and now set up there upside down on the top rope.
And from here, you can't do much of anything.
What's going to happen here?
Oh, man. All the weight on the knee and ankle. Just hanging like that will take its toll.
Ah, j'étais sûr qu'il allait faire la première. Allez, donc maintenant.
Daniel squeezing down on the head. There's the suplex. Daniel Bryan into the headlock. Dear Lord, what a suplex. Daniel controlling the head. What a display of power. Daniel Bryan. What an incredible suplex. Daniel squeezing down on the head.
Allez, deuxième série de prises. Merde. Mais ben, après, il faut qu'il me...
Alors,
je suis obligé d'abord finir. Oui, là, ça c'est de fin, Daniel Bryan, c'est sûr et certain. Il n'y a même pas de doute là-dessus. La dernière série de prises.
Daniel squeezing down on the head. Daniel Bryan into the headlock. Oh, mama! Daniel controlling the head. What an impact from that kick!
Oh, yeah.
He's in big trouble. There's the suplex. Daniel Bryan has the headlock. Oh, a textbook takedown. Daniel squeezing down on the head.
Il m'a pas touché tout le fond.
Daniel Bryan into the headlock. Very nice takedown. Oh no! Will it be? What's he gonna do next? Big opening for Daniel.
Voilà. On a tous les finishers.
Diabolical things are going through that mind right now. Submission specialist Daniel Bryan. And he lets him out. Well, he might have been losing.
Allez, vas-y, tu peux m'attaquer.
Dépêche-toi, Kiki.
Christian likes a fast-paced offense. He enjoys feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Allez, fais-moi une prise, là. Allez, fais-moi ça, c'est bien ça.
This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing? What did we just see? Big kick echoing around the arena. What an exciting move by Christian. That'll get the peeps fired up. Christian goes behind. Christian, 6'2" tall, has speed. Oh, and he collapses down to the floor. Oh no, what an assault. Oh, oh man, paintbrushed. Oh, what a whip, rattling every fiber of his being. Ouch. The quick kick. Christian controlling the head. And there's a punishing gut buster. And did you hear the impact on that kick? That Irish whip was delivered with tremendous aggression. Bam! And into the cover goes Christian. With the arm. Well, you look at Christian's eyes, and you can see those wheels are always turning. He's a very intelligent competitor.
Ça, c'est blessé. Ça, je commence à rester à terre.
Christian's got a mean streak a mile long. Christian from behind. Christian has the headlock. Oh, there's the jawbreaker. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. And that punch lands hard. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Super's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable. Watch it, Christian!
Là, ça devrait être bon. Et là, pour récupérer le point, mon frère. Ah merde! Là, par contre, ça peut être chaud, ça peut être chaud, ça peut être chaud. Non! Putain! Oh! Oh! Putain! Oh putain de merde! Là, ça va être tendu. Mais comment tu veux... Mais ça va pas être possible! Vas-y, défonce-moi! Non, mais ça va être chaud. Là, je crois pas. Oh putain. Puis après, il faut que j'arrive à le vaincre. Il ne reste plus beaucoup de temps. Et puis avec une soumission, ça ne suffira pas. Ah mais là, je vais te baiser.
Check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars.
And that one hurts. Ouais, c'est si je tape maintenant.
I don't know if there's room in the ring for both Christian and his ego. High elbow to the face. You hear how his leg connected? Three. Christian's got that look in his eye that he gets right before someone gets hurt. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh là 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 là. 20 minutes, j'ai eu 3 minutes pour que je fasse mon truc et que j'arrive. Non, mais c'est impossible.
Christian pulls out an amazing maneuver. Christian goes behind. Christian squeezing down on the head. That'll send you the dust. No lack of confidence.
Il faudrait que je me concentre sur sa tête. J'aurais peut-être une chance si.
about 20 minutes.
Come on, what a dirty move. Once again, thank you for joining us at the Night of Extreme. Christian, into the headlock.
Ça se traduit à la prochaine chose sur ma tête.
He drops the elbow. And you just joined us. This is the one night a year that every match gets taken to the extreme. And he lights up his chest with a shot.
Ah, coup spécial. Finisher.
Oh, what a painful kick. He passed the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Daniel Bryan had that well scouted.
Ah. Vite, vite.
Your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Here goes Daniel Bryan. There's the quickness and agility.
Ah, super, voilà la revanche. Vite.
Oh, Daniel, looking for the submission.
Ah, t'as tiré où je le bats, toi. Non, c'est obligé.
Donc,
c'est un finisher, je suis mort.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been
brutal.
Right hand. Oh, big elbow. Christian's in trouble. Dear Lord, what a suplex. A stiff shot with the elbow. Kane, can you believe how Daniel Bryan has burst on the scene here at WWE? Well, I think part of it is, you know, when you just look at Daniel Bryan, a lot of his opponents think
you're going to underestimate this kid. Je sais pas.
There's the quickness. Christian in trouble. Did you see that?